Maphonyamo is centrally located and is the happening hub around which the community revolves. The mall services all the needs of shoppers, fashion, food, entertainment, banking, hair and beauty, electronics, eyewear, and more. It also offers convenient service centers such as home affairs, labor, transport, a post office, SASSA, and many more. The center is everything for everyone in the Soweto community, from high-end shoppers to blue-collar workers, and is held as the soul of Soweto. Soweto's first mega retail mall opened in 2007 and takes its name from Richard Maphonya, a Soweto entrepreneur and racehorse owner who is legendary for having overcome the limits of apartheid to create a retail empire. Besides being a retail and entertainment hub offering South Africa's big retail and grocery brands, Maphonya Mall's establishment was historic as the first major mall in the township, diverting the estimated millions in capital flow to outside of Soweto. The mall was owned by South African entrepreneur and property developer Richard Maphonya until his death.